To start, plug in the power cord and turn on the instrument using the power switch. Your primary adjustment tools are the dials labeled Advanced Speed and Oscillation. To set your desired thickness, use this dial. The control box keeps track of your slice count and total thickness, along with the reset button. The current thickness setting, single or continuous sectioning, fast forward and fast reverse for the micrometer, start and stop.